better than Kirk last week.
How did that grenade land the fuck over there?